to all units. We've got a stolen truck racing down Broadway. Be advised, gang sighted on the rooftops.
Oh, look, a party for me to crash. I hope they don't have an armed maniac only policy. Looks like the police need my help. Didn't you guys hear? I have the proportionate strength and speed of a spider. Let's see what those doofuses were so excited about. Whoa! Whatever that thing is, it looks like trouble. Robots had some basic manners. That was fun, but I need more of a challenge. What is this? Something tells me this isn't fruit punch. What are all these guys after?
When did your comics come out this week?
It seems like the forces of evil are feeling extra annoying today. I better check the city to see what other crimes I can shut down. Hey, officer. Looks like something shocking is happening in this general area.
Oh, great. A clown in a costume is just what I need to deal with right now.
Sorry. It's just so rare that I get to use my electricity-based material. I just want to know if I can help. What's the situation?
I came here looking for a missing utility worker, and this thing was going bonkers. I'm trying to keep people away until the utility company shows up, but they're taking forever. Maybe you can figure out what's going on.
Your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man is on the case.
Leave me alone!
Come on, man. You gotta take all day.
But I doubt it.
Fan.
You got it, ma'am. What would you like me to sign?
Oh no, it's them.
Please, Spider-Man, what are you doing?
Oh, hey, you guys want autographs too. Just form a line.
We came for the girl. We'll take you down as a bonus.
Hey, pretty lady. Looking for a date?
I was so scared.
Who is this screwball person, and why doesn't she have anything better to do than bother me?
Come one, come all! For one day only, we've got the sale to end all sales! Don't miss this one or you'll regret it forever!
Wow, Spider-Man! What brings you to my humble shop? Here for the sale?
A sale? It must be my lucky day. I do need a few things. What do you have in stock?
I'm sure that I got plenty of stuff to make superheroing super easy. Here, check it out!
Stock, right?
Be sure to come back often. I got new things coming in all the time. Be sure to check back.
Sounds great to me. I just hope you have a hero discount. This job doesn't pay a lot. Or anything, come to think of it.
That's the way!
Spider-Man! Oh, wow. Hey, Spidey. Would you...
Sure thing. Should I put Spider-Man or my real name? Psych! I'm just gonna put Spider-Man.
Some sort of electric freak. It was horrible. He fried us pretty good. I think I'm the only one who made it. You get me some help, and I swear I'll turn my life around. It hurts. I want to live. Please, I'll do anything. I never seen anything like it. He was blue. He could control lightning. I ran fast, but he still tagged me. He got all my comrades. He was untouchable, more powerful than anyone I've ever seen. I will never forget this. Thank you, Spider-Man.
This thing has seen better days. Somebody fried it from the outside. But who?
Hey, freak!
Oh, hey. Quick question. Any of you guys know how to get this thing running again?
What do I look like, an electrician?
If I told you what you looked like, you might take offense.
Take this clown out!
Spider-Man, please don't hurt me. Some blue freak just told us to take you down, or he'd fry us. It was nothing personal.
I don't like the sound of that. The last thing we need is a circus performer going rogue.
No more.
What are you, amateur? Why are we not in yet?
Oh.
find somebody messing with power generators. Especially someone dressed like a member of the Blue Dude group. City in no way pays me for. Now what happened?
Yeah, my power started to cut out, so I came up here to see what was wrong, and I saw a man messing with the generator, but there was something wrong with him. He looked blue. I shouted at him and he ran away, but when he let go of the generator, it went crazy. If you hadn't come by...
Don't worry, ma'am. I'll find this blue bad guy.
Are you sure you got me? Thank you so much.
I got a pickpocket over here. I need backup.
How can I help you today?
Guy's been lifting wallets off tourists. I almost had him. Can you track him down?
Screwball person wants to meet me. There are easier ways than putting people in danger.
Spider-Man! Hey!
Keep an eye out for Spider-Man. Kraven wants his head on a mantle and is willing to pay top dollar.
Oh, come on. Why you gotta be like that? I'm just trying to restore power so all our friends and neighbors can get back to their reality TV shows.
You think you're so tough? We'll get the last laugh. This generator is going to blow any minute. It'll take you down with it.
Uh-oh. If that thing blows up, it could hurt a lot more people than yours truly. I have to shut it down before it hurts anyone.
Pretty lady. Looking for a date?
Didn't you guys hear?
Oh, Spider-Man. Thank you. I was so scared.
Generator. But this one looks like it's still got energy. Definitely more than a utilities problem. I need to figure out why this is happening, and who's behind it.
Spider-Man, help me! Please! Somebody, somehow, electrocuted me. He was bright blue and he shocked me, but I didn't see a stun gun.
Hold on, officer. I'll get you some help.
I tried to stop him. There was something wrong. Lightning in his hands. Got me good. I don't feel good. What was that thing? How are you gonna stop it? I think he's too much of a match for us. We need you on this. Please hurry. Spider-Man, you saved my life. I owe you.
Spider-Man! How have you biggest fan?
I can't believe I'm meeting you. Can I have your autograph?
Sure. Always nice to meet a fan. There we go. Now don't go selling this on the internet.
How about this car?
What are these? What's happening?
Woohoo!
track, everyone. It looks like it's going to blow.
That bolt is just a small taste of the hatred I have for you.
I need to wash this costume later. Only one more. I've gotta hurry.
That board is just a small taste of the hatred I have for you!
Mystery Man is behind this. I can't hide anymore. Oh, I get it. You're not trying. Hey, buddy. I don't mean to come across as a stick in the mud, but if you could cut the light show, I'm sure all the neighbors would really appreciate it.
Just the person I've been waiting for! Now I can properly thank you for what you did to me!
I don't know how I did anything to you, considering that I'm sure we've never met. I have an excellent memory for faces, especially ones of the glowing blue variety.
Keep making jokes, Spider-Man. We'll see how funny you are. You lying in the wreckage of the city!
You can be faster than lightning!
Hey, that hurt. What's Oscorp doing here?
NYPD doesn't have the hardware to hold this guy, so they called us.
You're too busy playing a hero to worry about collateral damage. The chemicals you lose when you crash trucks, or the poor saps who find them.
We'll take it from here, Spider-Man.
Ooh, I wonder what new comics come out this week.